Just take this, shake it up really good so everything's dissolved and you get a nice concentrate of your bug mixture. There.